You have two options for posting comments on the Classwork page. Click on the assignment and look for a link that indicates the number of comments that have been posted. By clicking that link, you'll open a new window where you can read all of the previously posted comments and post a new one. If you click View Assignment and then Instructions, you'll also be able to read all of the comments for that assignment and post a new one.